Bam, bam. We're killing, 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 killing. Hope you like killing too. Okay.
What's your Steam name?
Steam name?
It'll show up once you go in.
My Steam name is Train 2137, I think. Now the whole world knows my Steam name.
Okay, so that's.
User agreement. I agree. Oh, I forgot to change the game. Next. Dead by Daylight. There we go. Okay. All right, that should be fine. I guess it doesn't matter as long as I'm still
Killer vibes, dude. That's funny.
There, good. I did a thing that was funny. Take that, world. Privacy policy. I agree to have you invade my privacy.
You received a gift of 50,000 blood
points. Where did that come from?
It's for the Lunar New Year event.
Oh,
New
is
Year
that why
event.
this was for
Ugh,
sale?
my voice.
Mine's worse.
Yeah, I bet today.
Ah, mine's worse.
I
Your
bet
voice is at
today.
least cute. My voice is just grating. Well, offerings will be disabled. Let me read this.
Okay.
Autohaven Wreckers, the Crocus Asylum. Oh, Crocus Pen. Oh, Crotus Pen. That's where we set off the hot air balloons in 1783. The Wraith, the Golden Ox. That's racist. Avenged Tomes, Florida, Virgins. So this is all just garbage news.
News you don't really need.
I need nothing. Ooh, the old lady. She looks hot.
Not old lady Bubba.
Crossplay. You can currently be matched with players from other networks indicated by the network, network, network. Daily? If I don't do this daily while I get penalized.
No.
Hate those things.
It's optional.
Additionally, players may remove one daily ritual per day, which is an immediate day replaced with a new day.
Initiation is probably the easiest of all of them.
Well, they're all only 3 minutes. I guess I'll have to be Jake Park. That's a white boy name if I've ever heard one.
He's not white.
Well, all my just life is thrown in an uproar now.
Do the tutorial.
How to play? I guess we're doing survivors first. Oh, you know what? This reminds me of Red Dead Redemption. Now I want to play that. Oh, we got a viewer. Hi, Brandom.
There's a
Tap the fog, huh? What?
there is a kind of southern map, like southern vibes.
Y'all, in what? Oh, are you referring to?
Somewhere we could go.
Oh, I thought you meant Red Dead.
No.
Okay, Dead by Day. Wait, why would were we talking about the South? Okay, fine. Dead by Daylight is an asymmetric. Okay, that is
Four
played.
survivors to one killer.
Oh, so it's lobbed against me. One murderous killer. As a survivor, your main objective is to escape the trial and live another day. What if I don't want to? All right, so that's me walking, but there's no running. Click to repair. In my explorations, I found these strange machines were key to my survival. The more light they produced, the closer I came to my freedom. Notice the objective information in the top of the screen. I saw the thingy. Oh, find the exit. There will be a final generator complete. The switch is with the final generator. Why can't I read? The switch is powered and the exit gate can be opened. In most matches, there will be a total of 5 generators. Okay. What? Did I?
You finished the generator.
Yes, I did. So I'm just walking. Can you walk faster?
Try click. No.
Mysterious note. It seems that me repairing these generators was the only way to power the switch box. What would happen if I were to activate it? Oh, dear. He's going to come out that door, ain't he?
Oh. You got to hold it.
Gateway to hell. And my doom. Oh, no.
Nope, that's how you escape.
Oh. Skill checks. Oh, okay. So we're still just... I'm not going to die. No. Okay.
This is just a tutorial.
Escaping a trial alive. Combination of teamwork. Failing skills. I only fail skills. Alright, let's see. I'm just going to look around, make sure I'm not getting jump scared.
You're not going to get jump scared.
Oh, yes, yeah, says. No, I don't know about that. Oh, I'm not paying attention. Failing a skill check may stall the progress, notify the killer. Ooh, we can't have that. A space bar, okay.
Too early.
It's jump scaring me. I have wonderful timing. It's impeccable.
So I'm not going on a generator with you.
So close.
You don't have to hit that white part.
But the white part does good.
That's just the great skill check.
I know.
You just want to at least do a good skill check.
Fine. Whatever.
So it doesn't set back your progress.
Well, what if I want the killer to find me? I'm a failure. I deserve to die.
God. Honestly, I can't.
Can't what?
I can't talk shit. I was the same way when I first started.
This is me in all games. Hey, now I can't make fun of you for missing your skill checks. It looked a lot easier when I was watching you. I got a great one. Take that. Oh, I was gonna do it again. Okay. The killer. It may be hindered by a mysterious killer. Isn't that the only point of the game? Oh, he could be a terrible killer. That's what they're getting at. Mm-hmm. Terror radius or heartbeat. It may help you to recognize the killers nearby. Well, it sounds like he's very close. Oh, yeah, right, I found there. Him. Again, my senses have proven to be the key to my survival. If my heartbeat ringing the killer is close, and if I see the red stain in my surroundings, what's the red stain?
That. That'll show you where he's looking.
Oh. Oh.
Try mashing buttons and see which one makes you run. Is it shift?
It's my shift.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Lacey.
Stealth is usually the best way to keep the kid. She doesn't want me to die. Keep the killer in your presence. Crouch down and move to stay quietly hidden from the killer. Okay, so we're running on Fortnite rules. Okay. The crow's ducked. Enter the killer's shack.
It was right in front of you.
I'm aware, but how do I get there?
You vault.
Space.
Also, if you run and vault at the same time, it's a fast vault, and it'll notify the killer. There you go.
What is a locker? Can I destroy anything?
No.
You smashed something. Oh, that was as the killer. Fall through the floor. Uh-oh. Stairs lead to the basement. Who needs a basement? Oh, I see red.
No, it's just the hooks.
Oh. Hide from the killer. Yes, I'm sure it is. Is this a place to hide?
Crouch.
What's the crouching do? Does it make me quieter, or what?
Well, sometimes killers are blind.
Well, yeah.
But... Oh, wait. Maybe a locker.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say, because...
Yeah.
Found it. Oh, but he found me. A and D.
That's something we'll need to change.
Do I just keep trying? Like, is it a random? Oh. Oh, someone rescued me. So is it just, like, random if I struggle to escape that I escape, or...?
It's a certain time.
Certain time what?
If the killer doesn't get to a hook in a certain amount of time, you'll be able to struggle free.
Okay.
And then there's other perks that make you struggle free faster.
No, I mean once I'm on the hook, chancing escape.
4%.
So I just keep clicking, basically.
Or
die.
You shouldn't.
Because I die.
More than likely another survivor will rescue you.
Yes, that sounds correct.
You don't want to push yourself to second hook.
Mm-hmm. Is that what you can do?
Yeah, but it's not good, because if you get hooked one more time after that, you're done.
I know. Leave patches of blood that the killer can follow to uncover your location. Okay, I'll find a way to recover from my itch. Maybe it's in the box.
Mm-hmm.
What's in the box? Mysterious note. These tools, but poor replicas, shall suffice. How can a med kit be a replica? What are you talking about, note? Okay, cool. I healed myself. Congratulations.
Go finish the gen. Run.
What am I finishing? Oh, the gen? I don't know where the gen is.
Just go straight. And then turn. Oh. Gotta save her.
Oh, he's away. Okay, got it. Good, I would have failed it because my hand wasn't on the thing. As a survivor, teamwork is crucial to your success in a trial. Working with others helps speed up generator repairs and healing wounded teammates.
Trust me, in a trial, you don't want to walk everywhere.
Why not?
Because then the killer will definitely see you and you'll be dead.
I see. Did you call it a trial?
Yes. That's what a match is called.
Why?
It's just what the game calls it.
This is purgatory. They're testing us. That's why it's a trial.
It basically is.
Where's that other skill check? Oh, they didn't give me one. Cool. Oh, listen to that baby purr. Yes. Find the hatch. What's the hatch? Oh. Okay. So, let's try and find the hatch.
Behind you. You'll be able to hear it.
Well.
To your... Yep.
On one rare occasion, I encountered suddenly it dawned on me that I was the only remaining survivor. Doesn't it show you?
Yeah, it'll be up here.
Ooh, leap tutorial. Good, now we're ready to go.
Yeah. I just need to see what your name is.
I believe it's Collector 11.
Click play as Survivor.
Because that's what it had up in the corner.
Collector 2011.
Oh, 2011. I guess that's my username then? Ooh, Johnny sent me a friend request. Thank you, Johnny.
Oh, you can just go in there.
Ah, Jake Park.
Just click that icon.
Well, this doesn't give me
enough. That'll show you everybody.
Fine, fine. Why are you so impatient? I know you sent me an invite.
Yeah, that's party invite.
Oh, well, I don't want to be this guy. Oh. Level 1.
Scroll. Other way.
Oh, I was gonna say. I mean, I'm definitely a Dwight, but Meg Thomas.
Also, pay attention to the perks.
Bond, prove thyself leader. Yeah, but I don't know what these things mean.
That's why you click on it. Click on somebody.
Mm-hmm.
Click.
I'm reading.
And then F.
F1.
And then scroll over this and... It'll tell you what it does.
Well, perhaps it was her mother. I scream, you scream. I have no dreams but to make your mom scream. Okay, so she's quiet and quick. I like that. How do you trigger the effect?
What do you mean?
How do this, you put it this on effect, the character? Well, how this effect can only be triggered once every 30 seconds.
Yes.
How?
Quick actions like fast vault or fast hide.
Oh, all right. So that's all you have to do. You just freaking jump. When starting to run, break into a sprint.
But please don't be a Meg.
Why not? Meg seems like my winner.
Okay.
Why don't you like Meg?
Because Megs always are the worst.
Why? Maybe I'll be a good Meg.
We'll see.
If I can instantly heal, I like this.
Okay. So back, and then go to loadout. Those are the perks we just saw.
Mm-hmm.
So, okay.
This is a gripping match, I'm sure. You equip your character. Survivors can equip up to one item, two add-ons for the team, four perks and one offering. What if I offer you? You're my offering. Mm-hmm. Okay, well, I can't do anything, so we're done, right? Oh, I can only add one of them.
For right now.
Adrenaline. How do I
okay,
use this?
So you can go to the blood web.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm level one. How exciting. So this has been going on for well over 100 years. Very good. Ooh, I'm eligible for prestige at level 50. I'm gonna be prodigious.
You have to take all of them for now.
Oh.
Click and hold. Yeah.
Benedict Baker was the first killer. Oh. I have this many points because they gave me the Lunar New Year thing.
Yeah. And then
is this the only
the
thing I can spend my points on?
Yes.
Okay. Well, then I'll just buy everything. And I guess you can't progress until you get all of them, right?
Well, each five levels opens a new perk slot.
Okay.
But this is how you get, like, med kits.
I mean, through the levels. You can't progress to the next level without having all of
them. At some point, it'll start looking like this. Oh, I don't even have this one done enough. I think I have it on Kate, though.
Oh, man, this poor dude's been
nope.
going for... Oh, is there one for each character?
What do you mean?
These perk slot thingies. Do I have to go through levels with each character?
Yeah.
Oh,
so then... this is just for Meg.
Oh.
But she's your first one, so level her up.
Alright, fine.
This is also how you get...
I'm out.
Yep.
Maybe I'll sell this one.
Nope.
Of course I can't. Alright.
So, go back to loadout. You have another perk you can put on.
Oh boy. What the heck is all this stuff?
You want to click that one.
So this game's just way too complicated.
For now.
Forever, John. This is not the kind of game.
For now.
Slippery meat. I want some slippery meat. That sounds delicious. No. That sounds nice. But so does this.
Just wait till you get spine chill.
Alright. That takes small game. Okay, we done?
You can also equip a challenge to get extra blood points.
Who is this sexy bastard? Okay. Prologue.
So you can do either one of those.
What's this on? I can't select
these. No, that's just the starting point.
Oh, that's ridiculous. Vault a pallet or window while in a chase. It's a lot of vaulting. Prepare a total of 4 generators.
That those sounds... are killer. These ones are for killers.
I see. Well, I'm a generator kind of guy.
You're going to have to press and hold.
Can I only do one or can I do both?
Only one.
Okay.
All right, now you can escape.
Escape.
And
what about the other challenges?
What other challenges?
I don't know.
The daily ritual. That's just passive challenges. That's like the battle pass.
So what do I...
You can't do anything on level 1.
Right. Now so, what? Ready?
Yep. And since we're both pretty low... rank, it shouldn't be a difficult killer.
How low rank are you?
17.
Is that just because you're Claudette, or in general?
In general, the ranks reset, so I went up in Survivor. Well, went down.
Why did the ranks reset?
They reset every month.
Oh, it's a season thing?
Yeah. On the 13th of every month.
Of course it does. Why not only Friday the 13th?
That would make more sense. They aren't too rare.
Yeah.
still. But then again, it would be inconsistent.
Yes, exactly. Forgot to clear the snow off the porch. John. Hey. King David. Oh, David King. Feng Min. Meg Thomas. What else do I do? Ready?
Just ready up, yeah. Waiting for Killer to ready up. There we go.
I see.
I'm the only one that brought an offering.
What's an offering?
That thing that burned up?
After blinking, she has a short window in which to attack. The blink for the fatigue. Oh, we're
facing a nurse.
Yes, is she very good?
Nurses aren't that great. Nurses are really against? Hard to play.
So then she's...
We're probably going to be fine.
Okay. Well, that's good.
Yeah.
I want to win.
Yeah.
I don't care how challenging it's not. Screw you and your fun. This is for me. It's my birthday.
It takes a long time to load.
I have to use that on my mouse. All right, we're at the lab.
She's already flying around.
Can there be multiple, done what? Oh. Can there be multiple... I hear What?
You gotta be kidding me.
What? Are you already down? I ran
right past her and she didn't even see me.
Awesome.
Oh.
Are we still finding generators in this?
Yes.
Okay. So if I hear a heartbeat, they're close, right? Oh, I hear one, finally. I didn't... Shit. Okay, cool.
I probably pissed her off.
What? Oh, are you playing with the nurse?
Yeah, she downed me.
What is this guy doing?
Girl, you can't do that when you're holding me. What?
Oh. Oh, that's the killer.
She's coming your way.
I know. Well, the other two are going after you. Is it upstairs? No.
No! Not again! Ooh.
Oh. Oh, shit. So what's up with you? Are you just struck or... What's up with you? Are you struck or are you hooked or what?
I'm damaged, but this David doesn't want to fucking heal me. Come here.
Okay, what's the strike against you mean? That you were hooked?
No, I'm injured.
Well, no, the one through you. I mean, there's two marks next to you. Does that mean that you've been hooked once? Okay, shit.
Careful with blowing the gems.
I know. Oh, there we go. No, she's not terrifying enough. Okay, she floats. That's hot.
You still get blood points for wiggling.
Oh. She better not kick that gen. Of course she did. Great.
You can look around to see where everybody is. Okay.
Oh.
She's not coming for you. Well, so I'll come.
She's coming for you though. Oh, nope, she's watching me.
Is she really camping?
Yep. She is. But she didn't. Oh, she's no, don't do it. Don't do it. Ah.
Oh no.
I'm getting hooked twice.
Struggle. You're dead.
How?
You have to struggle.
Don't I have to get hooked three times?
Huh?
Then I have to get hooked three times?
You can die on second hook if you don't struggle.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Oh, jeez, okay.
Nothing said that.
Well, now you know.
I don't like this game. I do not like being a victim.
Huh?
I don't like dying.
I'm running her ass.
Good. Kill her. Wait, so I guess the higher you rank, the better? Because I'm a 20.
Yeah, the higher your number.
Okay. Oh, alright. Well, these other people didn't know what they were doing. They're noobs, that's why.
Of course. See?
So now you've been hooked twice.
Yes. Struggle and you'll stay alive until somebody comes and saves you.
I see.
Or, if nobody comes and saves you, you'll die anyway. So.
Bye.
Come join I know me. They're not gonna save me.
I would have saved you. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Gotta play to learn.
Oh, there you are. Found your ghost.
Okay, now we can leave.
What's upgrade to? What can I upgrade? I got a mystery box. Firecrack me.
Okay, so go to loadout.
Well, what if I don't want to equip anything else?
offerings.
Do I get more of these? Do these, like, yes, go away? Yes,
those are in the blood points. You use them for more blood points.
What is a gilded stampede? Oh, as a killer, as a survivor. Okay, I'll do that. If it's only playable now, we'll just do it now.
That's the spirit.
So, inventory, do they go away if I use them?
Yes, those are your items. Actually, only the firecracker. If you escape with those items, you'll still have them. But if you die with those equipped, you lose them.
Okay. As a binding device or to celebrate, one charge uses a distraction. No. No. Because I'll just die. Let's go. Lose everything as I do.
Eh, you can get them back through the blood web.
Impossible.
Or from a chest.
You telling me that this actually is Fortnite?
Scary Fortnite.
Ooh. I don't like it. It's still not my game. I'm going to say that over and over again until you relent.
I'm also mad we got an indoor map. I couldn't...
I liked it.
I couldn't run the killer.
What does that mean?
Like... piss her off.
How?
So, you can, like, run around in a circle. So, if the killer swings, they'll probably miss.
Oh, okay. I see. These could have gone from room to room. You could have run around the little thingies.
I mean, I was juking her a lot. What's that mean? Acting like I was gonna run one way, but running the other.
Juking?
Break her ankles? Oh my god. You old people.
I don't know what terms are. We don't agree to term limits. Introvert vet. Introverted vet. Like as in veterinarian? How dare you, Claudette?
Nope, that's not Claudette.
Who is it?
Elodie.
Elodie? Never heard that name. And why is Dwight repping fried chicken? Oh, no, wait.
That's a map.
Is it a map?
That's a map.
Wait, what's a map?
In his hand.
Oh. I was talking about the year of the cock. But I think that's probably just a Lunar New Year thing.
Mm-hmm.
I see.
From one of the past ones.
You call it Year of the Cock, right? You don't call it Year of the Rooster.
I don't call it anything.
Oh, okay. See, the Chinese restaurant I grew up in always called it Year of the Cock, so it's always Year of the Cock to me. And it's not Wang's Garden anymore. They closed. It's Wong's Garden now. It's very disappointing. I loved that place. I loved that family. They were always very nice. Who are we playing?
I don't know.
That's not important. I'll kick you out. I don't want cancer. You keep the cancer. The drinks are giving me cancer. You can keep the lung cancer. I'll get the throat cancer. Now who tastes like chocolate? We're outside.
Yes! Golden Farm, let's go.
Alright, so I found a hook. And a generator. Oh, shit. Ah, shit.
It's a Demogorgon.
Yeah, and it already found me.
Careful of the shred. Oh!
What's a shred?
The attack he just did.
Is that you?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I body blocked.
Why? And here I thought you wanted to win.
I'm not in my winning position. Hold on.
I'm hiding. I'm waiting for him to go away. I have a view on him.
Just gonna have to risk it for the biscuit.
I suppose. I'm waiting for him.
This LED is doing.
Waiting for him to go somewhere else. Oh, maybe I can lead him away while she heals you.
He DC'd? Really?
What's that mean again?
He disconnected.
Okay.
Are you kidding me?
Weird. What was he waiting to do?
I don't think he was waiting for anything. I think he was disconnecting.
Yeah, but why? Like, that's the thing. Like, what would he have wanted to do that he couldn't do? Like, the match just started. How disappointed were you in us? Like, he hooked you. Like,
I don't know.
Alright, whatever. I'm gonna get some more coffee. This game makes me pissed. My house is gurgling.
Is that a bad thing?
No. It's just, I don't know. It's just the way of the world. Gurgle, gurgle, gurgle. Bump, 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 bump. Bump, 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 bump. Gurgle, gurgle, gurgle. I still got 6,000 blood points.
Want to use them?
No. Next round.
Actually, let's go to that western map I was talking about.
How do we do that?
I have an offering that sends us there.
Do I cancel?
No.
Okay. You take care of it then. I apologize if I'm being aggressive. This is just unpleasant.
I'm surprised we haven't gotten any good game.
The first one was a good match. I'm just disappointed I sucked.
It was your first match.
Yeah, so what? That killer came up behind me and I had no idea. The cat's barking.
Oh my god.
Mm.
There's three of you.
Nah! And you don't like Meg.
Oh god, we're gonna lose.
Oh!
Oh! A David. Yes.
Oh, can you change characters?
Yeah.
Oh, you can. Oh, okay. Okay.
Only thing you can't do while waiting is change the challenge from the tome.
Tomb? Okay.
No, don't you dare.
What's she doing?
She was looking like she was gonna jump up here.
And land on your face?
Lacey, no!
Of course she did.
No!
Just give her a lift from the underside. She goes right away.
She understood what I was saying.
Mm.
And she's pouting.
She does understand. Is that a pout? That's content to me. That's a yawn.
I mean,
it's a big yawn.
Immediately flopped, so I think that's a pout.
Hmm.
This time.
Okay. She only does that in that room. She gets off the couch and then immediately falls over. I appreciate her more when you are here. It's just, I think it's just nice to have not all of her attention on me. Oh, we're already in the map. Okay.
Yep.
And is this a gen? This is a gen. Excellent.
Welcome to Red Dead by Daylight.
No skill checks? Oh shit, where is he?
Oh, it's a hag! Gave up on me.
Oh, what, did you get away or what?
Yeah, she let me get away.
Shit. Fantastic. Oh, they're just dead. Okay, cool. And I can't open the door. She ran right past me.
Is that you?
Where?
Okay, I don't think that's you. I have a Meg with me.
No, I'm Meg, Sporty Meg. The other two are in dresses.
A what Meg?
Sporty.
Yeah, this Meg.
Oh. Alright, I'm in a tank top.
Okay. Not you.
Oh, are they dead?
Oh my god. The hag is searching for your hook that was right at you. Damn it, Meg! Body block.
I hear the fucking thing, but I don't see it. Oh, it's upstairs.
Huh?
Nothing. What the heck? It can go invisible?
No.
Well, then what's this thing that just popped out of the floor at me?
It was a trap.
What's that mean?
If she's close enough, she can actually teleport there.
Oh, well, she did that in front of this hanging person.
That hanging person is me.
Oh. How did you even... Oh right, there's more than one hook.
I can't even heal myself.
Well, aren't you on the hook?
No.
Oh, magic is on the hook. Oh, no, he's right behind you.
Why were you walking?
I couldn't run.
Yeah, you can.
I was injured.
You can still run. Struggle. Space.
All day. So why isn't this person under me healing themselves? It's you. Why aren't you healing yourself?
I can't recover all the way.
Why not?
That requires a perk.
Ah.
I need somebody else to heal me.
Well, then the game's over, isn't it?
Not necessarily.
Everyone else is hooked. And that would heal you?
Yeah. Not all the way, but enough. I can also look for Hatch.
True. Hasn't found what?
She hasn't found the hatch either.
What happens if she finds the hatch?
She can close it.
Oh. And it doesn't reopen?
Nope. Unless you have a key, and I do not have a key.
I see. Why not? Like, was she running out the clock for some reason?
I guess she just wants to find Hatch instead of kill me on a hook.
Maybe she gets a bonus.
Yeah, you get blood points for closing Hatch.
Well, there you go. Can't imagine it would
she
be hard
found
to find.
Hatch.
Okay. Yay! John's dead! John's dead! John's
yeah,
dead!
She let me bleed out. Watch, I'm gonna die on the floor.
Well, they're all running in sync.
I had some strong games before work, too.
Well, when you're here, you fail. It's the way of my house.
Stop it.
Ha-ha-ha.
Stop it. No talking down on yourself or your house.
I'm talking down on the game. And my house. What kind of game puts you in the mood for pizza?
I'm not in the mood.
Wrong answer. The gummy bears are smiling at me. Rawr. Rawr.
Rawr.
Rawr. Rawr. Rawr. I vibrated the bells. You ready?
Yeah, I'm just doing another challenge.
I see. I haven't completed my challenge yet. Need to repair more generators. Oh, I should have run away. Duh. Instead of watching everyone die, just go somewhere else. I was trying to wait out and see if he'd lose interest so I could save whoever I was watching die, but he wasn't leaving. So I was just wasting time.
Yeah, that was me.
Well, there you go. I'm useless.
Stop it.
Ooh, we got punk rock Meg Thomas. That's a look I can vibe with. Oh. Johnny Thin. You're not readied. Facing the Legion.
Oh.
Deep wound. Does that mean I just immediately fall over?
No. You have to heal twice.
Ew. Well.
At least the first one you can do yourself.
I'm staying away from this guy at all costs. I ain't helping any of y'all.
Good luck with that, because he can run at you.
At me?
Mm-hmm.
What does that mean?
Like, literally, run.
Can't they all run?
No.
What, so he's faster than me?
Using his power? Yeah. I mean, they're all faster, but with Legion using its power, so much faster.
Ah, yes, inside.
Ugh.
Oh, Hawkins. This is a Stranger Things one.
Redemption.
Who's that? John. Who is? Ah, shit. Damn it, I should have just stayed there. I don't think he noticed I was there.
Just run.
I'm trying.
Did he leave you alone?
Yes.
mend.
I am.
You only have a certain amount of time with the wound until you actually go into the dying state.
Okay.
Ooh, I hear you.
How do you hear me? Don't come near me. The killer's by me.
Yeah.
If I walk, he can't hear me, right?
He can hear you anyway because you're injured.
Oh, I'm still injured? Oh, shit.
Yeah, that's why I was trying to find you.
I'm sorry. I'm in where the vines are. I'm in a big... Oh, I'm at the control room of Hawkins for the thingy.
Oh, I'm coming.
Well, this is technically cheating. We can't communicate with each other.
No, Swifts always do it.
What's a Swift?
Survive with friends.
Oh. Okay, cool. Let's find a gen. I don't know where anything is.
There should be one up here.
I just checked up there. I didn't see anything.
Really? Oh, wow.
Am I wrong?
Oh, yeah. We can't both work on it, though.
Why not? Not enough room?
Somebody's already working on it.
Oh. Can we
Let's get
close?
Get out of here.
Oh, you need a side. Okay. Oh, I hear heartbeat. Wait, get out of my way. Oh, wait. I'm healed. Okay.
He's looking this way.
So if I walk, he can't hear me, though, right? Found one. Is he after you?
Didn't even see me.
Alright, cool. Well, that's good then. That means we know he can't see us.
Yeah. Well, found a Jenny.
I'm not saying anything, but I think we might win this.
Yeah, probably.
All right, got a generator.
Oh. Come down the hall.
Down the hall? Okay. I see movement.
I'm almost done with gen. Right here. This gen. Yeah.
I don't see you.
He's looking this way, though.
I know. I can hear the heartbeats. Nope. Shit. I didn't get away fast enough. Damn it. Where are you even? Oh, you're right there.
No, go to the exit.
I'm going for the exit. He's right behind me. What the fuck was that?
Yes! Come on.
I don't get that. He was just, like, standing there. That was weird. Why did you do that? You just let us out.
I know. I don't understand why.
Are we the only two who made it?
For now.
Oh, shit. We should have stayed behind and kept watch of our teammates.
They were right by. They were messing with the killer.
Oh, is that what they were doing?
Yeah, they both escaped.
Oh, okay. Cool. Did I have fun? I'm giving it a 2.
I had fun.
I'm glad we won. That was a little better. See, the problem with this game is that I only enjoy the matches that I win. I don't enjoy the ones I lose, so there's like, and since I'm not good at this, I just don't generally enjoy it.
Well, most people at this rank aren't good at it.
I know, but like, that's not even the point. It's just like, I just don't enjoy it enough. But I level up! Woo. Sweet William, you are my sachet. Oh, offering. Now I can do another challenge. What's this do? Collection. So who's this dude guy that we've been talking to where the challenges are?
Nobody knows.
It's probably the guy who wrote the journals.
Probably.
Still alive and kicking, I see. Journals. Gravity Falls. What was that?
Me.
Doing what? But what are you doing?
This. On my cheeks while breathing in.
Oh, okay. I thought my pipes were leaking. Noises aren't allowed in a fun night. I am a buzz kill. I'm buzz killer.
Buzz Lightyear.
Star Command?
Iron Star?
Stark Command?
Command.
Sup? Papa Stark. Cheryl! Hydra. Hydra. I still want to know what all those commercials are about in that show.
Same. It seems like it's just her trauma.
I mean, I guess. It seems like it would be leading up to something, but then, like, none of them really have led up to anything yet. Like, apart from alluding to Hydra and Stark and the rest.
There are theories that they represent the Infinity Stones.
But there's going to be more than six.
Yeah.
I think, right? Well, maybe not.
But, like, people compare the Lagos commercial to the Reality Stone?
Well, you know what? The one with the toaster had a very definitive red blinking light. And I didn't think to look for the colors, like, significant colors in the other ones.
And then the Hydra thing was the Tesseract. The blue square, cube.
I don't remember what the other commercials really were, apart from the child dying on the island.
And then the watch.
Hydra watch, yeah. Who are we against?
I don't know.
Guess we'll find out.
Yeah.
How do you enter a locker quickly?
Run and enter.
Oh. Ooh, elementary school.
Silent Hill.
Ah. You coming with me?
Oh, gross.
What, did you fall in the hole? Potty mouth?
The other Meg has,
well, they're probably going to figure out where we are because of that frickin' failed skill check. How come I did not hear the heartbeat?
Depends on the killer. They can pretty much hide themselves.
Okay, because literally ran right by us. Right. Ah, shit. Found me.
Upstairs or downstairs?
Nope. Shit. Up, mid-stairs. Why can't I get in the- oh, these aren't the same kind of lockers. There are three floors. Which one's up and which one's down?
camping, is he?
I don't know where he is. Yes, he is. Are you the person directly below me?
Oh, it's Ghostface.
Yes, it is Ghostface. So you clearly just saw him. Ooh, a Meg got me. Or no, this is not Meg. Yeah. Shit. Can damaged people not heal each other? John!
Huh?
Can damaged people not heal each other?
They can. But the one person can't be healed. It's a perk that she has.
Not being able to be healed is a perk?
Yeah, for like... I don't know what the benefit of it is. It's a David perk.
Alright. Well, this is a Meg.
Yeah, they're teachables.
Oh. Shit.
I'm gonna need somebody to come up upstairs.
Yeah, I will when I'm not busy running into the frickin'... I don't know where the stairs are.
Go down the hall. Yeah, that way. Yep.
Shit. Well, this is a... Someone just died on the hook. Oh, no, that's a... Generator? Found stairs.
Dying.
No, there's a... A generator just, like, looks like it died.
Oh, yeah, oh my god! I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Good luck.
What, he hook you twice?
No, I got to second stage. Because it took so long.
I don't know where any frickin' generators are.
There you go.
How did you see me? Oh, you can do that in this game?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
He's chasing the Cheryl.
Okay, one of the characters seems to have, like, a grip around them.
Yeah, that's the obsession. Run.
Already on. Shit. Okay, so he's downstairs.
Yeah.
Now am I. And I'm stuck in here. How do I get out of here? Great, they're hooked.
Behind you. Okay. He went that way.
Which way?
The way you're running.
Okay, so I'll go the other way.
Yeah. Save.
Save what?
The person on hook.
I am. Is he camping out here or what? Shit.
He can just keep slugging her like that.
How do you know where he is?
I'm looking at... Oh! Does she have a break of that? No.
Let's see. Where is it? I heard it. Where is it? Ah, shit! To do what?
Oh.
To do what?
To get got. Shit.
Where the heck did she even come from? She dropped from the ceiling.
Yeah, there's a little opening in the wall.
Damn it. Finally.
That was good.
I don't like this. Can we do something else?
Yes.
Is It's way too stressful.
I'm gonna do a solo though.
Okay. That's fine. You alright? You didn't tear it out, did you?
No. Just stretched.
Oh, okay.
Hopefully it's not kinked now.
Ooh. That would be bad. Okay, I am leaving the party.
Solo.
I am quitting the game.
Round.
Solo round. Win the round. Win the round. All right, let's see. Okay, no one's watching me. Which means I can just sign off without saying goodbye.